Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to disable the offer to translate web pages in the Microsoft Edge web browser. So this should be a pretty straightforward process here guys, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So we're going to start off by selecting the Settings and More button up at the top right corner of the web browser. Go ahead and just left click on it, and then you want to go down near the bottom and select Settings. Select Languages on the left panel here, and then where it says offer to translate pages that aren't in a language that I read, go ahead and just toggle that to the off position to turn off automatic translating offers. So pretty straightforward process guys. Do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.